Alright guys, I'm making my gingerbread house today. I started it already, so I'm gonna just put some more right here. These are the walls. Put this one right here. And then this one will go over here. Alright, now since we have these, we're gonna add the back of the house, which is this. Alright, might be a little tricky, but I think I got it. Nice. I'm gonna stand it up now. Now we're gonna add the rooftops. So I'm gonna get the icing on here. Then I'm gonna just connect it. Uh-oh. Alright, it's not collapsing yet. Now we're gonna add this part to the house. Okay, this is falling apart. The back of my house just got demolished. Okay, let me just fix this again. Alright, the house looks okay, not in the greatest shape, and now we're gonna add some decorations on it. I got bowls for them, and then I got some more. For these, I'm gonna add... As you can tell, there's a doorknob right here. I'm gonna add it as a red one. Oh. Just get some more of that. Okay, I'm gonna add a red one, another red one right here. Please, Daddy. Okay. And then, let's see. Now we're gonna add some of this on here. Gumdrops. See on each side. Let's see, different color this time. Gonna put purple right smack down the middle. We're gonna get green and orange. All right. Gingerbread house is looking okay. And for these, I'm gonna put on here. All right, since that's done, we're gonna add, let's see. We should add some for the windows, some little lights. Let's see. All right, I'm gonna put some more on here. See if I can try to figure some of them out. Okay, now we're gonna put some right here so we can add some of these. One, two. Three. And we're gonna add some more right here. About three on each window. And now I'm gonna put some on here. Uh-oh. All right. So far, the gingerbread house looks like this.